Aloha, welcome to Boating Adventure. Here are Sia and Abhi, and in this video we will share where to stay and eat on your visit to the island of Kauai in Hawaii. This will include the top luxury resorts scattered through the garden island, some activities to do in and around the property, and evening entertainment of Polynesian music and dance. Also, we'll share some best places to dine, both fine and budget-friendly street food in the various parts of Kauai. Our first day was at the Sheraton Kauai Resort, Coconut Beach at Kapa. We had a beautiful ocean view room. This resort is close to the businesses and the commercial hub of the island, and even then it's set in such a tranquil environment. We borrowed the bikes and went cycling on the Kauai path along the ocean. After that, we had a delicious meal of seafood pasta and fish tacos at Coconut's Fish Cafe. Come sunset, we spent time at the pool and spa listening to the live music. The performers were so talented and made it a memorable evening for all of us. Very close to the resort are some food trucks serving delicious Indian food, Thai street food, and the popular El Rey Del Mar serving Mexican dishes. Next day was at the Kauai Marriott Resort, which is close to Lihu Airport. There are huge pools, a private beach, and we treated ourselves to a pool and ocean view room. (laughs) There are many waterfalls and hikes close to the area, which we'll cover in detail in other Kauai videos. There were also plenty of activities in the resort for adults and kids alike. Since Kauai receives a fair share of rain of all the Hawaiian islands, and this day was no different, we spent an entire day at the resort trying our hand at stone painting, tote bag decoration, ukulele lessons, hula classes, and lei and bracelet making, the many arts close to the Hawaiian culture. Kauai Beach Resort is another property we have stayed at close by, and just like the many others, they have a mini luau in the gardens for the evening, which makes a perfectly delightful and cozy ambience for the guests. At the Kauai Marriott Resort is the famous Duke's restaurant, where we had macnut and herb crusted fresh fish and the hula pie. It was one of the yummiest meals we had on our travels to Hawaii. One of the other places to eat close to the resort is the Hamura Saimin, known for the contemporary Hawaiian noodle soup dish Saimin. We also had their roasted chicken and fried wontons. Park's place, where we had the Korean chicken and teriyaki beef with chicken cutlet, though loved by most, was not particularly one of our favorites. Thank you. Other great and our favorite resort on the island is the Koloa Landing at Poipu Beach, with its huge pools, multiple jacuzzis, waterfalls and water slides to the full-sized units along with kitchen makes this resort a perfect blend of pure luxury and comfort. It's a great place to stay when visiting north part of the island like Waimea Canyon and Napali coast viewpoints. Poipu Beach also has beautiful sunsets, and if you are lucky, you can spot a turtle or two at the shore. Just next to the beach is Brenex and Puka dog, known for their extremely delicious Hawaiian style hot dogs. Another great place to grab a bite for dirt cheap is Dark Rack, which we believe has the most delicious tacos, be it chicken or fish, on the entire island. At Poipu Beach is another timeshare property by Marriott, Waiohai Beach Club, where we had an entire two-bedroom unit for both of us. It's a great place to stay when visiting with family and friends. For us, it was the most lavish and comfortable resort that we stayed at in Hawaii. Princeville is another popular area in the north part of the island, which is more remote, green and very close to the Kalypso trailhead. More on that in the upcoming vlogs. Other than the many resorts, there are great places to dine. We went to the Kalypso Island Bar and Grill in Hanalei and had the fish sandwich and huevos rancheros. So guys, that was all from our top places to stay and dine in Kauai, Hawaii. Make sure to check our other travel guides from the island, Aloha State and other parts of the world. Until then, mahalo for watching and make sure to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon to never miss a video on boarding adventure.